Joseph, your book, The Mind Champs Way, How to Turn an Idea into a Global Movement. How long did the process take? Or are you still in the midst of it? I know I hold the book right now.
I think a book
now,
is never done, right? Yeah. I mean, unfortunately, it has to be published and it's over.
Yeah.
Most everything I do in a writing space takes a matter of a year or more. This is on the shorter side of a year only because I knew David for 10 years.
Mm.
So we did a lot of our preliminary work long before we agreed to start writing. Yeah.
Were there concerns, though, David, being featured in a book of this detail?
Yeah, well, look, in fact, when that thought came up, there was, you know, obviously some concern, but from our perspective at MindChamps, we've been very big on being absolutely transparent about what we're about and who we are, including publishing a lot of our work. By the time, after almost 9 years of getting to know each other, and Joseph finally said he was agreed to do it, I felt
he was buying his time, wanted the right moment to ask you.
And I truly felt that moment was a true blessing that he decided that. And then, you know, when his team dug really deep and he wanted more and more and more things to look at, the more he did that. In fact, the more impressed I was with Joseph. And from our perspective, the fact that he dug so deep and wanted to know so much detail behind, you know, what's it about, what made me respect Joseph far more.
A book does put a target on your back. After I did my first Starbucks book, I think every complaint about Starbucks came to my office. So,
yes.
I think people read it and they go, what? Are they doing what they said?
Yes.
Sure.
So, Joseph, you also held a workshop here in Singapore, talking to business leaders as well, perhaps about these concerns that came up. What were some of those biggest concerns? Well,
yeah, I think that the people in the workshop were clearly looking at how to make their business better and what they could learn from legendary brands like Mercedes-Benz and MindChamps. So most of the concerns that came up to me were, how do we incorporate this into our culture, or how do we operationally demonstrate the level of consistency needed to replicate a culture over and over and over again and grow larger and grow beyond the region?